And how'd you go? Said Elise. You did what? It'd be good for us, man. We can start a life here. Without your family or my family. Just us. You know, I grew up dreaming about being king of the South Side.
And Gallaghers messed with the wrong door.
Don't fuck it. This is not over.
In the alley or shit, babe. See, I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do.
I stand up with shaking hands all out.
Only horrified looks from everyone in the room, but I'm only looking at you.
Two was when my constant boyfriend had to marry this pregnant hooker and then was forced to fuck at gunpoint.
He said, look at the sky, all of the stars have a reason.
Oh my god, face reveal, yeah. It's me, Hatsune Miku.
Think you scared me? You're 130 pounds of Ukrainian pristine.
All of my bitches is pretty, that show all their titties is up to the ceiling. All of them are doing me and I want with a really less up on the bed.
And some ladies there on the day off.
Still a fan, even though I'm so deep.
Oh, stop. Hello. My bad. I'm so mature. I'm so mature. No. What do you mean? Oh, shut up.
Fazbear's Pizza, where fantasy and fun come to life.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria, where fantasy and fun come to life.
Oh, go back to you.
I wanna hold you when I'm not supposed to. When my body goes to someone else, yours in my head, and I can get you out of it. I know I'd go back to you.
I run away when things are good. I never really understood the way you laid your eyes on me in ways that no one ever could. And so it seems I broke your heart. My ignorance has struck again. I failed to see it from the start and tore you open till the end. And I'm sorry to my unknown other. Sorry that I can't believe that anybody ever really starts to fall in love with me. Sorry to my unknown lover. Sorry I could be so blind. Didn't mean to leave you. All of the things that we had behind.
Makes you like men.
I don't want you to. Hey, what did I just say to you? Done is done. You think we're boyfriend and girlfriend here? You're nothing but a warm mouth to me.
Don't what? This is your breaking up. Yeah. Don't do this. I love you. Man. Get in the fucking car. This isn't me anymore. What are you talking about?
You're not dumping me. I'm dumping you.
This is the only reason you proposed to me. It is, because you thought I was fucking guilty.
There's plenty of fucking reasons. It's just that I haven't really thought this entire shit through. I don't know, I didn't think we were going to be having this fucking conversation today.
Then why the fuck did you bring it up?
I'm not saying that.
No, you're just saying you don't love me enough now. I didn't know you loved me. I'm bipolar, right? I don't know who I am from one day to the next. I can't guarantee shit. So, why do you want to spend the rest of your life with me? Jesus Christ, man. You get over this whole I am not worthy of love bullshit once you get in the car.
What if nothing ever gives you that same thrill again?